So, how is the day?
What do I say? I'm very exhausted right now.
Wow.
Very exhausted. I'm very exhausted.
Why?
Pardon?
Are you very excited or exhausted?
Exhausted.
Exhausted. So, why?
Because the whole day I drive my auto. That's why I'm very tired.
You are
My
very tired.
body's
I can see you.
Paining.
I
You
can
can
see.
see my face.
Yes. I am saying that I can see on your face that you look very tired today.
It's a very it's a very hard day for me today. Even though the what we call the temperature level is very high, and the humidity level also is going higher and higher now, about day by days. Maybe I don't know what's the humidity level today, but it's too it's too sweaty for me to stand outside.
It
It's a
is
bit too sweaty.
your work is very hard, as I know that.
Yeah, at my people thought that driving auto is what just driving, but no, there's lots of things to do with the customers, and I hope you understand.
I understand very well.
Yeah. You can understand, but I want to tell the other people how they know what they understand or not.
They also understand. You are thinking so that they don't understand you or your about your tiredness. Yeah, but I that how much hard working you are doing nowadays. Don't worry.
And nowadays, what happened, nowadays, the government, in the Gujarat government, told that in a one auto you only allowed two passengers to sit, because we
Oh.
have to follow the social distancing, the
Just because
social distancing as well
19.
also.
Yes,
So
yes.
most of the people,
So you
it's very
getting.
hard for.
Are you getting more
Sorry.
money? Are you getting more money from your
That's the
customers?
dilemma. That's the dilemma. That's the dilemma happened with me right now. When I ask people to pay more money, what they say that we are not getting hike in our salary. How would I pay you more money?
Oh, wow,
So they
woman.
refuse to sit. They refuse to sit in our auto. So we don't have any other alternative. We don't have any other alternative. That's why we have to sit in one in my auto, that I'm sitting five passengers in one
Oh.
auto on a single time.
It is full of risk. What do you think? It is full of risk. You
Yeah,
are.
that's the risk. But what should I do? I don't have any other alternative. Legitimate amount. I won't get the legitimate amount.
I
That's the
can.
problem with me. That's what to do. Tell me. I cannot say the government. I'm expressing my problem to you. To maybe it will go to the government. I don't know about that. So that's the dilemma happened with me right now.
You are
Yeah.
my professor. Everywhere is lockdown and students are not coming in my classroom, in my coaching. So nowadays I am earning zero. Zero. My earning is you know very well that. So if you have, you have permission that that you can sit, you can make sit that two or three passengers in a auto, and you can earn some money from them. But if you talk about me, so I am not earning anything. I am earning
But
something.
how long it will run like that? We have to do something.
I don't have idea because government is also not paying attention to the education. So I can't say and I can't blame government. Yeah, everything is fine. I think government should also follow, should also give me some guidelines that if you want to open your institute, you can, but you can sit, you can make sit some a few students in your classroom. Depends on your classroom. Yeah, what is the strength of your classroom and how many students can you sit in your classroom? So government should provide such type of guidelines. I am waiting for.
Gujarat also nowadays, they suspended the labor law. Have you heard the news about that? They suspended the labor law for last 2 years, about something like that. Have you heard these things?
Yes, I have heard. I have heard.
So what happened here, you know, what happened here? Exploiting something like that, exploiting the labor. Shoshan, what we call in Hindi, Shoshan, exploiting Shoshan, something like that. So it's not a good situation right now, what's happening in Gujarat. I'm not sure about the other state, but in Gujarat, Surat, happening something like that.
Yeah, my state is UP. So in my state, there is no problem, and yeah, everything is fine. Yeah. And my state government is paying attention to the laborers, which I want to ask you. So what do you reply?
You want me to answer this question, huh?
Yes.
I think it's better. It's you know better than me about that. You are a teacher.
You are also a Cambly student, and I want to know which type of Cambly experience you have. Can you share
for me? Look. Till now, when I start, I don't know when I start. Maybe I don't know, but till now I didn't subscribe. I didn't take a subscription from Cambly.
Okay.
It's you just another way.
You just shared Cambly. You got some free minutes.
Yeah, sharing. Yeah, that's why I'm working with Cambly, because my friend, I don't have a money to spend in Cambly. If I have money, I will eat, but I don't have money to spend in Cambly. I didn't take the subscription. I share with my family member, my friend. They give me chance. Yes. Take Arif.
But I think that if you are thinking that you will create a YouTube channel and you will upload some Cambly videos without your permission, so I think it is not good. And it will not be good for them. So, yeah.
I have a better answer for this.
Yes.
I'll tell you the creator who wants to talk with the Cambly and wanted to put their video on their channel. So I wanted to tell them, the creator, that if you gonna post this kind of a video, there is a privacy concern about this tutor, that whether he would like to go on social media, whether he don't like. So if he's showing his face, it means it's a privacy concern. You have to grant his permission before uploading your video on the social media. My friend, whenever you, I'm talking about the other creator or who wants to put their video on a YouTube, take permission first of all, and then put a video.
So, but
don't put the video.
But I had not taken permission with them, and I faced this problem. Then I came to know that we should definitely take permission from the tutor. Then I started in every video you can watch that, you know, I took permission first. I will take permission when I make another video. Yeah, this is my, you know, I can't do this without their permission. I can't post that video, any video. Yeah. So, but I watched you also, that you also did not ask permission to any tutor.
I didn't ask. Maybe I didn't ask anybody. Well, till now I didn't ask anybody. Maybe they show some pretty on me.
Yeah. Definitely. You don't worry. You know, you will never get stuck. I don't know. What the problem, the US tutor and the British tutor with me, that they just report on particular my posting that video, that please don't do this, please don't report this, delete. Okay, I said, okay, I'm deleting. I just deleted. I removed three.
I don't know. Look, what they think, I don't know. What we are doing with their videos, we are just spreading the knowledge only.
Yes.
Yeah, we are just spreading the knowledge for the people.
Yes.
What we are doing here?
I also don't know. What is the Cambly problem?
What's the problem with these people? I really don't understand.
Most of the people, they are not able to purchase that app, because Cambly app is very, you know, expensive.
Very expensive, my friend. I'll tell you, very expensive. Even I cannot I don't have a budget to purchase this much amount.
Yes.
1,500 for only four times. Each time you will get only 15 minutes.
15 minutes, yes. And you will say hello, hi. They will ask you that, how are you?
That's,
where are you
that's
from?
finished.
That's it.
So
and you,
I would like to say the viewers and the subscription also, don't take the subscription.
Yes, I also oppose this, but
instead of a subscription, go to the YouTube. You will find lots of channels who will teach you the better English than these people.
Yeah.
If you people wanted to improve your English, join with us. I'm available. Himanshu also available.
Oh my God! Yes. Yes. Everybody can join. Yeah.
I'm available anytime. Just give me a mail. I'm available.
Send me an email, and you can send me WhatsApp message. You can. You can talk to me very easily as we are talking, and you can do practice with me.